Bit of a different video today. Bit of an unboxing of my new Steel HT cam of Bruna. So, I've been wanting this for a very long time. It's from an India. Very good quality as always, the steel. Yeah, micro chain. This is a fits on 12 inch bars. It's got 64 teeth. Quarter inch pickup chain, I think it is. Itself. I think this is a Rollmatic bar, I think so. I'm not a tree surgeon, so I don't know all the ins and outs. Just a gardener. Manual, which we're going to have a look at. So I know I've put it together right. Always put it together wrong. That's a bit of useless then. So. So that goes in the combi. So that'll go in the 94. And the chain goes on this side. Shaft on my 94 is bent, I hope not. Doesn't seem to be straight. Does the job. I shall feel the camera in a minute. Just getting it lined up properly. can't even get the bar out. Rollomatic mini 12-inch bars and plenty of chain to work with. Which is good. I did used to have a hole pruner enough for my old McAllister combi. I think it was only an 8-inch bar on it. An 8-inch or a 10-inch, whereas this is a 12-inch, so it's quite a bit bigger. It means you can cut a lot more, which is good. Chainsaw. That's confusing. This is very confusing indeed. Adjuster first. Bring it right the way to the end. Cut. Then you can put the bar in. And then put the chain in. Chain on. It was a bit of a tricky job, so I probably jump cut this bit. I managed to get the chain on, mentioned, so that's good. Okay, and then thing we have to do now is fill it with oil, check the, put the head on that, and then we're good to go. So I'll check that now, check to see if I've put the head on dead straight, and I shall put some oil in there. We'll have to buy some proper steel or some sort at some point, but it can wait for a minute. This is just a test run. Done. Ready to use it now, so I can't use it now because, as you can probably hear, raining outside a lot. And it's dark, but I can't use it now. I will. There'll be plenty of videos with it, so yeah. This was just a quick unboxing of the steel. My new steel. HDKM. Oh, brilliant. I hope you enjoy. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And share the video as well. If you know anybody that would enjoy seeing one of these, you know, being put together, what they look like brand new, as well, the new design, then yeah, we're going to share. So thanks for watching, I'll see you on the next one. Bye.